basically because knowledge is power. If you know what's coming up and when it's coming up, then you're in a better position.
Wilkes is like the genius when it comes to this race. We were just driving down here earlier and the amount of, he was explaining the course to us and just got it all in there, you know. So knowledge is power in this race, I think, and it's definitely the man for Sunday for us. Continental have pulled out some nice tyres for us from their Roubaix collection and the like, so fingers crossed they're gonna do their job for us. That's a bit rougher than last year at the minute, but I think it'll probably lose a bit of the loose stuff, like some base convoys been through and a few bike riders. Sawgate's going to be a bit worse in terms of rocks and possible pinch punches and snake bites and that. All gone real well, no punch today. Fingers crossed we'll continue with that. And gained a lot of knowledge, found a few gravelly bits and a few sketchy bits, and back to the hotel now for a nice shower and a good feed. Saturday night, it's like 5:30 now, so get a good tea and really look forward to Sunday now. So, 10:30 now.